do you really know the difference between a full and medium body dread? Or is it just a term you picked up to impress your date? I'm with Anand Virmani, who's the wine person at Perch, the new wine bar in Delhi.
You know, what we've done here at Perch is try to make it easier, try to make it simple to sort of choose your wine. I think that there's a few basics that I think people can keep in mind when trying to select their wines. So just have a primary sort of understanding of the grapes and location. There are two spectrums in if you look at white wine and if you look at red wine. In both spectrums, you will have heavy or full body versus light body.
Will you tell us the answer to the question that everybody wants? What is the difference between a full body and a light body?
It's sometimes made much more complex than it is. The very simple way of sort of distinguishing is the texture. If it goes into your mouth and it feels watery, it's a light body wine. If it goes into your mouth and it feels almost honeyed, very syrupy, it's a full-bodied wine.
And what are we trying today?
The two wines we're going to try today are a Sauvignon Blanc. It is from India in itself. And
what region in India?
So this is from Nashik. This is one of the whites that they have.
All right.
And it tends to be my favorite. So
I don't know how to swirl my wine properly.
There's no reason necessarily to swirl the wine, so we just won't. Cheers. Oh, cheers. All wine is going to be a little acidic.
Right.
In fact, for a Sauvignon Blanc, it is going to have some acidity,
right,
which is nice because especially if you want a cool glass of wine in the summer, you want it to be a little acidic. So did you like the Sauvignon Blanc?
Yes, I usually don't drink white wine, but I really enjoy it.
So you're more of a red person, is it?
Yes, I am.
All right, so we've got a nice a red wine here for you. What we've got here is actually a Syrah blend, which is blended in with a Tempranillo.
That's a Spanish wine.
It's a Spanish wine, oh, fantastic. Yes. It's still new on the block. It's a Zampa Shen, which is matured for about a year and a half in oak casks, and of course then matures for about a year and a half again in bottle as well. It's medium to full bodied. Thank you. It's much more suitable for the kind of season we're getting into, which is slightly cooler, you know, autumn, winter. You want something which is a little more full-bodied, it, you know, sort of envelops you and gives you a little bit of a comforting hug.
Is holding the stem the right way to hold your wine glass?
Well, yes. There's no right or wrong way necessarily. You can hold it like this if you want.
But that's the temperature of the wine.
Exactly. So that's really the reason. It's more than looking fancy while you're holding a glass and look like you know what you're doing. The whole idea is to not increase the temperature of the wine.
Thank you, Anand. I'm a little woozy now, so I think I should go home before I embarrass myself. I hope you enjoyed watching and learned slightly more about wine than you knew earlier.